you.
Your next place sharing show this was Kona Aluki.
Grayson. He pinched me. Right.
No swimming out there.
It's right in the heart of Kona. So you're loud on one eye, but you're in the heart of the action.
Okay.
Another place we saw was World of Hue. And this one was actually the highest price. It was $250,000 and it was a 2-bedroom, 2-bath.
Oh, so it's cash.
Bruh. Yo. Yo.
That was the cheapest one.
Yeah, but the ocean's right there, front.
Huh?
The ocean's right there, front. They're part like in the back, but the ocean.